Riley pulls up for two. Swish. Setting the screen, and he gets the bucket and the foul.
Two starters from last year's team that went 25-7 and go 25-6, go one step further in the PSAC finals, win one more game in the PSAC standings, go to five straight NCAAs and come in the same spot as we were last year. I would thought you were nuts. And a lot of the reasons is these two guys and the other guys in the locker room. So, it hurts to lose. It hurts to lose that way because I don't think we played our best game, but I thought West Liberty had a lot to do with that. And at the same time, we're going to be proud of our guys.